crown to old Broadway. Got a clown on Broadway.
Gentlemen, my only object in being here is to try and get at the truth.
But I want to be alone.
That isn't true. You don't want to be alone. You were in despair just now.
Are all honeymoons like this?
Exactly.
What are you thinking about?
By a strange coincidence, I was thinking of you.
I should demand a court of inquiry in England.
You mutinous dog.
Well, you're sort of a ladies' man yourself, aren't you?
I think with you as the lady, I could make Ziegfeld look like an amateur.
All my friends have told me that it was insane for a single person to oppose the immense machinery of the law.
Look at your mother. She's still staring at me.
Well, who wouldn't stare at you?
Where shall I go? What shall I do?
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a damn.
I shall always love you. But I've known all along that Rebecca would win in the end.
No. She hasn't won.
Prayer is only another name for good, clean, direct thinking.
The war won't last forever.
No.
He's looking at you, kid.
How would you like to swing on a star? Carry moonbeams home in a jar.
Time magazine?
Oh, Time magazine. Then perhaps you can do something for me.
Yes?
Could you help me become Man of the Year?
Don't accept Jews, say so.
Don't raise your voice to me, Mr. Green. You speak a little more quietly, please.
Do you or don't you?
To suffer the slings and arrows of outrageous fortune.
But something came to him on the way. How he could do nothing for himself without the help of the people, that's what came to him.
Fasten your seatbelts. It's going to be a bumpy night.
Suffer lies. Paradise.
Guy, you know how I feel about it. But under the big top, one performer is just like another to me.
I could have been a contender. I could have been somebody.
See, dogs like us, we ain't such dogs as we think we are.
What have I done?
I'd rather be miserable with you than without you.
What I said, Miss Kublik, I absolutely adore you.
Not hurt at all. Didn't you know? They can only kill me with a golden bullet.
The rain in Spain stays mainly in the plain.
By George, he's got it. By George, he's got it.
With the song.
This court must construe according to the law.
Adelphia, what do they call you up there?
They call me Mr. Tibbs.
Please, sir, I want some more.
What?
Hey, I'm walking here.
All real Americans love the sting of battle.
Make him an offer he can't refuse.
I gave him the breakdown just like you said.
And?
It's good. He threatened to kill me.
Hell, kid, they don't do that. You know, you're not getting to him.
You can have my answer now if you like. My offer is this. Nothing.
Love is too weak a word for I love you. You know, I loathe you. I love you.
I love you.
is, it's my fault.
Don't do that. Don't do that to yourself. It's nobody's fault. Things happen in this world. People don't always have the answers for them, you know?
We will make them see their injustice, and it will hurt, as all fighting hurts.
You do bring out the devil in me.
This. Yes. Better? What do you think?
Listen. It's for you.
This is Danson.
This is Danson.
I know about you, but I'm starting to feel a little sick.
I ever tell you about the first time I leave the state of Georgia?
When was that?
A few minutes back.
I ate his liver with some fava beans and a nice Chianti.
I ain't gonna kill you. You're the only friend I got.
The list is an absolute good. The list is life.
My mom always said you got to put the past behind you before you can move on. And I think that's what my running was all about.
But they'll never take our freedom!
Don't you know you drove everybody mad?
Shh. Don't talk.
You speak so many bloody languages and you never want to talk.
Joy is joy if Sylvia be not by. Unless it be to think that she is by and feed upon the shadow of perfection.
Smile, you're at Mr. Smiley's.
Would you like to try our new beef and cheese pot pie on a stick? Just $1.99 for a limited time only?
We were just at a seminar. Buddy, this is my...
Her husband. We've met before. But something tells me you're going to remember me this time.
Are you not entertained? Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?
I need to look through, find a truly original idea. That's the only way I'll ever distinguish myself. It's the only way that I'll ever...
Massive.
Teach you all you need to know, and then you go off and you make $1 million. I don't care. You get your teeth knocked out. I don't care. I don't want to hear about it either way. That's just the way it's going to be. It's the only way I'll do it.
I think we miss that touch so much that we crash into each other just so we can feel something.
You met my friend, Mr. French, the other night.
His real name, Mr. French?
No.
What's the most you ever lost on a coin toss?
Sir?
The most you ever lost on a coin toss.
Are you nervous?
What? Am I nervous? It's you who's in the hot seat, my friend.
Oh, yes. Sorry.
Why should I waste my time listening to
because
you?
I have a right to be, and I have a voice!
Yes, you do.
There are only bad options. It's about finding the best one.
You don't have a better bad idea than this?
This is the best bad idea we have, sir. By far.
And the next time you screech, it'll explode into millions of eardrums. You'll glimmer on thousands of screens around the globe.
We need the full scope. That's the only thing that will put an end to this.
Then let's take it up to Ben, let him decide.
We'll take it to Ben when I say it's time.
It's time, Robbie! It's time!
There you go.
10 seconds. And that right there? You're in the middle of the world, man.
Go where culture is, like
how
New
in the
York,
world did I raise such
or
a
at least
snob.
Connecticut or New Hampshire, where writers live in the
get
woods.
Get into those schools anyway.
Mom!
You should just go to City College. You know, with your work ethic, just go to City College and then to jail and then back to City College and then maybe you'd learn to pull yourself up and not expect everybody to do everything.
Get them out.
Sink into the floor.
Wait.
Sink.
Reason with a tiger when your head is in its mouth.
There you go.
Hey, boys.
Why are you not married?
I make dresses.
You cannot be married when you make dresses.
I'm certain I was never meant to marry. I'm a confirmed bachelor.
So, can I ask you a hypothetical question?
Oh, dear, I don't like hypothetical questions.
Well, I don't think you're going to like the real one either.
Do you have the papers?
Not yet.
If it was me, I'd start up a database. Every male baby that's born, stick him on it. And as soon as he'd done something wrong, cross-reference it, make 100% certain it was a correct match, then kill him.